Hey Geminis, I am back to do your weekly reading, okay? I'm doing the positive phrase and the negative phrase. You can look at my other videos to understand how I break this down, because now I'm just gonna go ahead and say it. Maybe some of you people don't resonate with y'all sun sign or any sign, okay? Maybe you feel like in the past life you had a different sun sign. So anyways, anybody can watch my videos, okay? Whatever sign you resonate with, just go ahead and watch it. But the Gemini's positive traits is they are youthful, well-informed, chatty, quick, lively, flexible, content, rational, fashionable, amusing, amiable, and bright. They negative traits can also be dishonest, conflicting, tentative, anxious, impulsive, uneasy, and fidgetive, okay? So we all got negative traits in us, and we all got positive traits. It depends on which one we lose them for, okay? We can lose our positive traits for good, we can lose our negative traits for bad. It depends on us, okay? So, depending on what type of soul we got. So just know yourself before you watch my readings, okay? This is for Gemini Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, Mercury, and the North Node. Let's begin. Your overall energy, like I done shuffling, is the Four of Swords. So some of y'all could be praying to the Most High about something, or y'all could be meditating a lot, or y'all could just be resting. But I'm really feeling that y'all are praying to God about something, and y'all are meditating at the same time. Because when you meditate, you pray to God, okay? Give me 3 advice cards for the Geminis this week. Give me 3 advice cards. 2 more. 1 more. Okay, I'm just going to do it in that order. So this fell up. We got the 10 of Cups. We got the Judgment. And we got the Magician, okay? So for some of y'all this week, y'all about to get a wake up call that something very happy is going to happen to you this week, okay? You about to get your 10 of Cups, you about to get your happiness, your inner happiness, and your outer happiness. You about to be happy with your family and everything, okay? Something's just gonna be so amazing with your family, okay? Something's gonna be real happy. You about to get a wake up call about that, okay? You manifested good things in your life by far, okay? You manifest a lot of good things in your life, okay, y'all? Overall energy is the 10 of Pentacles. Yeah, you manifested. You are anybody, okay? Geminis. You are a good person inside and out, okay? You manifested some good things in your life, okay? That's why you about to get the 10 of Cups, okay? And the 10 of Pentacles. You got 2 teams in your reading. Look it up. But yeah, you manifested good stuff in your life, okay? You never wished anything bad, okay? You always manifested for positive things to happen in your life, okay? For you and your family, okay? All your family. That's a wake-up call. This week, you about to get a wake-up call about something amazing, okay? I don't know what it is, but it's going to be very amazing. What's the 10 of Cups talking about for the Geminis this week? Okay, we got the 7 of Swords and the Hangman. Yeah, but be careful because somebody is strategizing on how to stop this happiness in your life, or to stop your inner happiness and your outer happiness. They want you to continue being stuck, but that's a negative, okay? Overall energy is the King of Swords. Like I said, continue being intelligent about something. Continue being mindful. Continue listening to yourself, okay? Know yourself. Continue listening. Continue doing that, okay? What's the Judgment talking about for the Geminis this week? This said about the ten of cups, okay? We got the 6 of Pentacles, yeah, giving and receiving. Your judgment call is that you did good stuff in your life, okay? You were giving and receiving with people for the good, okay? Never for the bad, for the good, okay? The 8 of Swords, you know, they push you in the 8 of Swords energy. You still gave to these motherfuckers. You still were sharing with these motherfuckers. You still helped them, okay? What's the Magician talking about for this reading for Gemini this week? We got the 5 of Swords. Yeah, just continue. Somebody is being very sneaky and deceitful with their manifestation skills, okay? Somebody don't want to see you happy this week, okay? Or they don't want to see you happy in the future, okay? So they'll find their best to, they find their best with magic on how to stop something, okay? We got the 2 of Wands. That's what they chose, okay? The 2 of Wands is looking at the Five of Swords, okay? Behind the Two of Wands, back is the Queen of Swords. They didn't want to choose the Queen of Swords, okay? They wanted to choose the Five of Swords, or maybe somebody else is making a decision to do this, okay? Somebody else that's a Libra, or you a Libra, you got a Libra in your chart, or you know somebody that's a Libra, okay? Overall energy is the Queen of Swords. What will be the outcome to this reading for Gemini this week? Ten of Cups, Seven of Swords, and the Hangman. We got the Seven of Cups. Yeah, you continue praying to God about this situation, okay? He will get you through it, okay? Continue being grateful about something, okay? Continue being grateful for life. Overall energy is the Nine of Cups. Yeah, continue being grateful. Continue praying to God. Continue giving your life to God, okay? Continue doing stuff for Him, okay? Whatever God wants you to do, continue doing it for Him, okay? Nobody else but you and God, okay? Period. You about to get that Nine of Cups, okay? Continue being patient, okay? Continue being grateful. Continue doing what you've been doing. It's not for everybody. Please lose your discernment. I had to say that. I just heard that. Give me the outcome to this reading. Judgment and the Six of Pentacles. There on the Seven of Cups, we got the Eight of Wands. Yeah, communication about to come in about this. You about to get a download about this very soon, okay? Overall energy is the Sun. Yes, you could be dealing with a Leo, but you about to get better days, okay? Better days is coming to the Geminis this week, or anybody that got Gemini in your fucking chart. You listen to your discernment, talk to God about it. But like I said, better days are coming for the collective and for the Geminis, okay? What's the outcome to this reading for the Geminis? The Magician, the Five of Swords, and the Two of Wands. They're on the Seven of Cups. Underneath the Seven of Cups, we got the Six of Wands. Yeah, even though somebody is manifesting over your life, you're going to continue being victorious, okay? You're going to continue giving victory in your life, okay? Overall energy is the King of Pentacles. Yeah, you're going to continue being the King of Pentacles. You're going to get victory with this King of Pentacles, okay? Maybe there's something regarding a man in your life or a woman in your life that got the King of Pentacles and the Queen of Pentacles energy. You're going to be victorious with this King of Pentacles regardless, okay? So, give me extra advice, the Holy Spirit, for this reading for the Geminis. Extra advice. They're failing between the Seven of Cups, the Hangman, Eight of Wands, and the Judgment. We got balance. Yeah, something about to get balanced out. Then we got spring. Something regarding spring. I think it's springtime now. So, something in the spring is about to get balanced out. Then we got secret and protection. You have secret protection around you, or something that's a secret when it comes to your protection, or people want to know how you protect yourself. Then we got intentions and spring. Something regarding your intention during this spring. Okay. What is the Gemini's conscience telling them for this week? Okay. We got Sun, Goddess in reverse. I celebrate each sunrise and recognize the healing energies of the sun. Yes, some of you Geminis, when you wake up in the morning, you need to go outside and get some sun, okay? Because you be in the house too much. Then we got water elements. Water elemental, okay? Could be a Pisces, Cancers, or Scorpios. I allow my mind, body, and spirit to flow intuitive through the changes in life. So if anybody is Gemini, you are dating somebody that is a water sign, or you have water in your chart, y'all both need to allow your body, mind, and spirit to flow intuitive through these changes in life, okay? Got my new deck. It's Heal Yourself deck, okay? Holy Spirit, what do the Gemini need to heal for this week? We have self-love, okay? Y'all are healing yourself through self-love, okay? Geminis, continue doing that. Continue focusing on your self-love. Then we got love. Yeah, this King of Pentacles man, this man love you, okay? He love you because he love you because you love yourself, okay? Period. Then we got temptation, okay? This person do not get tempted anymore because this person loves you because you love yourself. He love a woman that love they self, okay? Love they self first, then they can love others. Young Liz. That's a song. I'm going to play that song later. I'm going to put it in the description box, okay? If I don't forget. Give me a love message for this reading for the Geminis. Okay? We got the Chaser. Chaser and codependent, relationship, fear, abandoned issues, okay? Just continue chasing your dreams, okay? Continue chasing your dreams, because if they're underneath the Seven of Cups, The Seven of Cups could also be a dream card. So continue chasing your fucking dreams, okay? We got passion, and we got wedding rings, and we have I like you and not today, okay? Give me a gypsy card for the Gemini this week. If they're on the Sun Goddess and the Chaser, we got the Lion perceives a sudden shock from bad news. Yeah. Some of y'all might get bad news or y'all won't get bad news, okay? Something is not bad news to you, okay? You about to get new good news. You're not about to get bad news anymore, okay? We got the Shepherd indicates an intense love of life and strong follow feelings. So yeah, don't worry about getting bad news anymore. You're not about to get bad news anymore. Everything's going to be loving to you. Then we got you are going on a long journey, okay? And you are protected from threats, okay? Behind this is threats, okay? You are warned against assaults and threats. So you are protected from anybody trying to assault you or threat you or threaten you. Give me a crystal and a positive message for the Gemini this week. They fell on the Lion, okay? So you might need to get a clear quartz crystal. It look like this, okay? Might need to give you a clear quartz, but let yourself feel all your emotions. Your entire rainbow spectrum of feelings is sending you important messages and guidance. Yeah, continue feeling your emotions, okay? Everybody have emotions. Ain't nothing wrong with crying or getting mad sometimes. Goddamn. Then we got gardens, okay? Purification and detoxification. It's time to release physical and energetic toxins from your life. You might need to get a garnet as well, okay? So, yeah, you need to, it's time for you to detox or purify something. To detox from negative people or people in general or something like that. They don't want to be happy for you. Give me an affirmation for this reading for the Geminis. We found a chaser. When I think I surrender more. Yes, continue, you done already surrender, okay? So, that's why you are going after your dreams. I choose love no matter what. Yeah, continue choosing love in your life, okay? You will never be still wrong. And give me a self-care for this reading for the Geminis. A self-care. What do they need to do for their self-care? We got three. It fell on the affirmation and the chaser. We got one more therapy. Maybe you need to go smoke you some good weed or some shit. We got to watch a movie, smoke some weed, watch a movie, and spend time with your friends, okay? Your spirit, your guides, Jesus, the Holy Spirit, your guides, ancestors, all of them that watch over you. Your aliens, okay? I just heard that, y'all. We got create art and beauty ritual. Yeah, beautify yourself, okay? So, this week, you need to go ahead and beautify yourself. Get your hair done, your nails done. Do something fun, okay? Stop worrying. But that's all for you, Geminis. Like, comment, share, subscribe. I'm out. Peace.